Hello and welcome back everyone, I'm Blue Mother Banana and this is Kingdom Come Deliverance. In between episodes I went ahead and kind of finished the arena quest once again. Pretty simple, pretty easy, I just pushed them all out of the arena. You know, just press block and you know, step in. Shove him back, shove him out of the arena, and I think I've won every fight in, like, seconds. I know it's a bit lame, but it's just, you know, I did this a lot, and it's just convenient. Let's just say that, it's just convenient. Anyways, wait a second, I think I haven't showed you. I picked up another quest, it's called Medicus. I think I didn't do that. There are wounded soldiers in the military camp near Mehoyet, they need help. So I have to bring Poppy against pain, that's kind of like a reddish flower if you don't know. And some of them are actually, wait a second, this looks like a poppy. I think there is like a kind of poppies that you make opium from. I'm pretty sure. So they are usually, they have like this pretty pain-easing effect. Alright, so the other thing that we need to get is marigold, I think. That's the orangey-yellow flower, not that one though. And we have to bring that all to the herb shrew. Who else? And then just brew some potions, I guess. So that's an alchemy quest, I think. So let's dismount again. Excuse me. Yeah, that's pretty sure that's a poppy though. Huh, interesting. From the looks of it at least. Anyways, let's take a look at the map. Zoom in a bit. I mean, okay, a bit more south. West, I guess. To be honest, I looked up a... that's Poppy. Yeah, pretty sure. I mean, come on. It must be. Even the leaves are correct, I think. No? Alright then. You? You're a friend of mine? No. That's weird. That's one thing that I actually criticized a lot. I think the what's it called, the herbs are really hard to, well, determine which can be picked up, and well, the rest is just decoration, I guess. But I mean, it's really hard to decipher which is which. Come on, there should be some here. Am I in the right place? Yeah, sure. I mean, look at them, they look so out of place sometimes. Damn it. Let's take a look at here, at the map though. Maybe I have to go a bit more to, well, closer to the city. I have a map. I found an alchemy map on the forums, and I'm like, I have it on my second monitor, actually my third monitor anyway. But kind of like looking at it, try to figure out, that's a thistle. Yeah, but let's pick the thistle as well, because, you know, getting stuff is always nice, and they're pretty light anyways, because we are pretty heavy burdened, I think. Yeah, see? We're over, a bit over half, so need to be careful what to pick up. The freaking shovel is pretty heavy. Come on. Oh, that looks like a poppy field, doesn't it? Come on, yeah. See, but I mean, it's not that different from those other red flowers, whatever they are. See, I mean, that's not a poppy, but that is. It's not that much of a difference, other than this is absolutely two-dimensional. Interesting. Yeah, well, I don't care. Let's just pick, like, the whole field and be done with it. See, and that's actually one of the quests that I wasn't really sure if I wanted to show off, because it's pretty straightforward, I think. It's like, hey, they're wounded soldiers. Let's get some potions and then you just run around, grab the stuff to get potions and make the potions and bring it back. I mean, it's not a critique on the quest itself. It's a pretty standard RPG quest now, isn't it? I mean, get some potions for wounded guys. It's pretty straightforward, and you have that in almost any RPG. But it's not a quest that's really like awesome to look at. Oh, herbalism skill increase. That's great. Because you know it's not fun to watch me like picking up all these poppies, because this animation, I think as I said it, the animation is nice and all, and it's really I don't know, realistic, I guess. Gives a nice has a nice touch to it that you have to kneel down and kind of like you can't even see what he does with his hands, which is actually pretty smart, because the animate hands is, I think, well, to animate hands is a bit hard, I think. Or animate hands? No, that's a pretty strange saying. Anyways, let's not get too much into detail there. But as you can see, all I do is like try to aim at a flower, press E, then we have to wait for like 4 or 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, about 5 seconds until it gets up again, just to watch the same animation again. And it would be cool if there was like an option, if there are like a lot of flowers around, if I hold E, for example, right in the middle of like 5 flowers, to say pick 5, and then you just pick 5, and it kind of like does it in the same time, because it's just a boring time sink. I don't know, it's not great. Then on the other hand, you can spend hours digging in Minecraft, so I don't know. So how many poppies did I get now? Nope, it's not a weapon. What's it actually? Oh, okay, it's other. 19. Let's get another one, because 19 isn't a nice number. 20 is okay, but 19, eh. You know. Ah, that's better. Okay, so what's next? I think it was, let's press J again to get our journal. Nope. Medicus, that's it. Marigold. Okay. And 5 handfuls of comfrey. Great. What's comfrey? Where do I get it? Okay, like directly to the south around the river. As I said, I have the map open, like a alchemy map open. Give me the map. Like around here somewhere. The marigold should be around the blacksmith. So let's get that done. I might even cut to like when I got everything, because you know it's not the most interesting thing to watch, like run around and get the plants. Yeah, sure, I could have just said I don't look it up and have to walk around the whole map, or actually I would have had to go to the herb shrew, or the hut, well, yeah, her home. And there's like this alchemy book where you can look up the locations of everything. Usually like a bit more cryptic. It would have been like comfrey likes to grow near streams or something like that. So that way I would have known, I would have, you know, looked up next to a stream. Marigold grows in open fields, or you know, poppy likes to grow near like orchards or something, because that's an orchard over there, I think. So that way I would have actually had a clue where to go, but yeah, I wasn't feeling it, to be honest. Wasn't feeling it. Anyways, I think I'll shut up now, get the rest of all our ingredients, and I'll see you once I have them. So, until then. Alright, I'm back. I got all the ingredients, I think, and yeah, right, the herb shrew isn't here. Nice. Well, I think she, when I last saw her, we or I encountered her at the, what's it called, the camp, the military camp up there. So I think she frequents it, you know, like left to right, right to left. And Once again, those quest markers can't just be right. There is the end of the map that you can't go further southwest, as you easily can see. Well, she might have a second location out here. Maybe there is like a small outhouse or something. No, but there's a chest here. Well, at least there was something I got out of it. But anyways, as you can see there, why is it west? I mean, northwest. I can't go there. See? It's the end of the map. But the quest markers tell me, or the quest compass things tell me to go there. I can't. It's impossible. Great. Anyways, I'll just try to lockpick that. Oh, it's a hard one. Let's try anyways. I think I got one. I can lose one, I guess. Okay, let's do that. Nope, that wasn't right. Come on, come on, come on. Nope, and I failed. Anyways, it's pretty hard to lockpick, I think. Well, at least the hard ones are really hard. Haha. Not a joke here. Pretty obvious. I like to point out the obvious. I do that a lot, and I think people hate me for it, but you know, you do what you do. Hey, look, my arrows. Can you see my bow? I can see my bow. Nice. Alright, after this slight neck exercise, I think I'll get off my horse again just to take another look into the hut. Maybe she's come back, you know? Nope, doesn't look like it. Nope, definitely not here. Okay, you know, just in case, not that I just ride out to the camp and she was here all along, so that would suck. All right, let's go along the path here because I think she takes that one. Or does she? Try to get out of this woods. All right. Let's see. So she isn't here yet. No, I think she crosses this small field here and then uses this path. Nope, horse, don't steer to the left. Just go right. Yeah, that guy has a drunk horse as well, doesn't he? Huh. Whatever. So she should go through here and then take the high road up. Come on, horse, you frick. Come on. Hold your freaking course. Horse. Is that? Yeah. Nope. That's the wrong road. Should take this one, I think. See, that's an orchard, I think. Definitely an orchard. I think she'll take that road, doesn't she? Huh. Well. Anyways, let's just go to the camp. Maybe she's already there, or maybe she stayed there. Horse, straight line along the road, please. Thank you. Gallop, gallop, gallop. That's the burnt down estate, stupid humans. Oh yeah, that's the next thing that I'll do. I'll kill some humans. Good, good. Since it was the most successful episode I've ever recorded and uploaded to YouTube, I have no idea why it's so successful. I mean, yeah, sure, it's like the game is pretty new and not a lot of people were like, yeah, sure, back the alpha, man. Well, there are a lot of people that back the alpha, but I guess a lot of people would also like to just watch and see what they're getting, and then before they buy it. But I don't know why the 10th episode, like the attack of the humans, where I actually go into the woods and slaughter some people, is that much more successful than the rest of it. It's insane. I think it's 28% of my total views. Oh, there she is. She's actually here. Look at that.
I'm busy, can't you see?
Yeah, I can see. Stand up. I got your stuff. Come on. Oh, God damn it. Stop fondling that guy and talk to me.
Talk to me later.
Come on. Get up.
You sell
Now,
herbs?
talk.
Yes, boy. Medicinal herbs.
Yeah, I know that. Wounded
About those things
soldiers.
you need.
Have you got everything?
I got
I
the
brought you the
comfrey.
comfrey.
Fine. Hurry up and get the rest.
It
What was okay. I supposed to bring again?
For heaven's sake. At least 5 comfrey plants. Poppy decoction for the pain and marigold decoction for healing.
Whoops.
No.
Then stop.
Sorry, guys. I screwed up. I'll see you when I get back to the bird pot. Be right back. Alright, back again. I kind of forgot that she wanted the marigold and the poppy decoction, which I guess is... Excuse me, some kind of, you know... Nope, I want to get to the... There it is, marigold. Raises health and vitality, yeah, sure. Juniper, I don't care. There must be some... yeah, toggle, maybe? Yeah, that's what I wanted. I want the potions. So, as you can see, marigold decoction. What I need to do is... Water handful of nettles. Oh, come on! And the poppy needs lover's knot and thistles. Christ almighty. So, I want to exit this, please. Yes, because I haven't done anything. So I need nettles and lover's knots and thistles. Great. See, that's why I really don't want to show you that quest, because it's just running around and just, I don't know, getting alchemy, like, what's it called? Ingredients, yeah. I don't think it's the most interesting quest. By the way, I'm looking at the quest that I could do again. Yeah, sure, let's do that. Maybe that's a bit more interesting. So there are another 2 quests which I haven't done. And that's what I'm going after right now, because I might pick up, you know, the ingredients along the way, like lover's knot. Maybe I'll find some thistles and blah blah blah. But It's not, look at that. Would you like watching me doing that for another 10 minutes or so? Just picking up ingredients, running back and forth? I don't think so. Anyways, I think I'll go to the blacksmith and talk to that guy, because I do think that there is a quest up there. Actually, I don't need a horse for these. Well, what's that? 150 meters or something? Yeah, I'll measure stuff in meters. That's the... Well, better way to do it. Sorry. Well, I guess it's more like an educational thing, or like while growing up, what do you get used to? It's the same thing with like Fahrenheit and degrees Celsius. To be honest, I think Celsius is a bit more, well, I don't know, useful. It's pretty interesting though. Herbalism skill increased. Nice. I'll do that in between episodes, because that sucks. Mr. Blacksmith, bro. Anything alright with you?
What are you about, boy?
What's wrong
with you, Master Smith?
Oh, young lad, I cannot seem to find my hammer. I've misplaced
it. It's in your pants.
What if I help you to find it?
That would be blissful indeed.
How does it look like? I don't really want to know what this hammer looks like, so let's ask where it's...
Roughly where you lost it?
No, if I could find it by myself, wouldn't I?
What a moron you are.
Ah, don't you try to insult me, boy.
Come on, this place
just insulted
is huge.
You.
Where could you possibly have used it last time?
I use it all the time, that's the problem.
Give me a location. Yeah. Where did you last have it?
At work, at home.
And?
When I went to Rathe last Sunday.
That's too far away from here. What were you doing with a hammer there?
Fixing a broken wheel on the road.
I cannot search for it that far. I would need to fly to get there. Somewhere nearer,
when I was fixing my neighbor's fences.
Well, why would you do that?
It is my hobby to fix things.
Let's get back to the hammer location.
I barely put it away. Almost sleep with it, you might say.
Any more clues?
That lousy farmer could steal it from me. Sure, it is his doing. You know, the one who bothers me about my flute. I'd rather not draw any wild accusations, however.
This wasn't helpful.
Yeah, it wasn't.
So what did it look like?
It was a good hammer with initials. It must be somewhere near.
All right.
So I have to find you.
That would be the best. After all, it is the one.
Yeah, blah, blah. Okay.
We'll be done.
Stop boasting and go find.
Yeah, I'm gonna go and find the freaking hammer. I'm pretty sure it's in his pants anyway, but whatever. So as you can see, that's another quest. Go fetch a hammer. So I think she said something about fixing a fence, right? So that should be kind of, well, his neighbor's fence. The question is, where is his neighbor? I mean, it's a pretty big place, so you could argue, where does this blacksmith live actually? I mean, that's just a blacksmith, right? I mean, well, that's just a smith with his, like, the forge, you could say. But where is his house? That's the question. Otherwise, I couldn't say what's his neighbor, well, where his neighbor lives, right? Okay, there are a lot of fences and a lot of locations to check, I'd say. Because that's a fence, and these are some people that might have seen a hammer. Have you seen a blacksmith's hammer? No? Okay. Maybe you? Nope. Doesn't look like it. You? No? Alright. Well, well, well. Hmm. I'm actually also not sure how much longer I have in this episode because I kind of took me a long ass time to get all the ingredients. So I kind of have like 10, maybe 10 minutes left to play with. Or maybe less, I have no idea. Well, that's obviously a fence, right? That's a fence too, so. What's a nettle? Woohoo, nettle. Need that. Let's just see. Let's talk to some people. Maybe there is someone who actually knows something. Maybe you. You look like you know something. I don't want to talk to you later. You just sat down, frickin' hell.
Do you know anything about...
What, the Cubans are here? No way! Yeah, they are, but they're dead. Well, some of them are still alive, but most of them are dead. Let's just check this house. Hello, anyone in here? Doesn't look like it, but there's something to lockpick, so... Do you don't mind? Okay, let's try this. It's not a hard one, I guess, so... Well, come on, no. Screwed up. Almost screwed up. See, it's like I have to press D to rotate the lock, and I think I have to move the mouse around to the float. It's mine now. It's a blacksmith's flute, so that must be the blacksmith's neighbor, right? So maybe the hammer is somewhere around here. That's just a stick, or is it an axe? No, that's a hoe, I think, so. That's another hoe. Man, these guys, they don't need a lot of different tools, do they? That looks like, I don't know, like a pumpkin, leaf of a pumpkin plant, I think. Or maybe a zucchini or something. Yeah, I kind of know my vegetables. My mom used to grow some in the garden, so yeah, pretty organic. Anyways, got some nettle again, but that's not why I'm here, because that looks like a pretty awful, like, I don't know what this is. I mean, they're dead animals and looks like horse poop, and that looks like a, I don't know, maybe the leg of a dog or something, or deer, a small deer. That's pretty gross. I don't even want to imagine the smell. I mean, look at that. It's awful. Anyway, so this must be the blacksmith's neighbor. So he said he lost it while fixing the fence. So now we just have to look at the fence. Maybe. I don't know. So that's their fence. And why the hell would you leave your pot out here? Come on. That can't be hygienic. Anyways. There are. That's. I don't know. Some food for. I don't know. Horses or pigs or chickens. I mean, the chickens are roaming freely. If I learned something in video games, never attack the chickens. Alright, these are just some nettles. Some pretty flowers that kind of vanish if you look at them in the right way because they're super two-dimensional. See that? See one? Oh, look at that. Two-dimensional flowers. Awesome. Anyways, there's the fence still. Looking at the fence. See, I mean, some of those quests aren't just the best to like show off. I mean, I'm running around talking about the fence and two-dimensional flowers. I think it's not that amusing, or is it to you? I don't know. I don't judge. If you like it, you like it. It's okay. And up the hill. I mean, really? Interesting. Maybe that didn't lose it while fixing the fence. That's interesting. Or maybe you lost it on the inside. Yay, another round. Let's do that. Running around inside a fence trying to get a blacksmith's hammer. I shouldn't sing because I can't. Let's just try and concentrate on the ground. I mean, look at the ground. It's pretty beautiful, isn't it? It's dirt, but also with some grass and different kinds of flowers and I don't know. I run out of things to talk about at the moment, so I talk about the dirt. Pretty cool, huh? Come on, blacksmith. Your hammer is stupid. I mean, I know that there is another solution to it. You could buy one of the trader and get him a new hammer, a different one. That's pretty close to it, but I actually want to get this solution done. Oh man, excuse me. Come on. Okay, so that's not exactly what I needed to do. Anyways, I just look up the things that I haven't done yet. Like the Medicus quest, that's yeah, right. Sorry, I had to check something. So the Medicus quest. Lost keys, I've done that, I'm pretty sure. Medicus, I've done that as well. Or maybe I almost did it. I mean, that's just to try and get the alchemy system done. But I showed that in another episode. I'm not feeling it. I don't want to gather all the ingredients right now. Our little house in Kuttenberg doesn't work. I can't hand that one in to the lady that actually gave the quest. Smoke on the horizon. I actually did that. I killed the humans, and I trouble at the smithy or troubles in smithy. I don't know why it's in. But okay, I need to find the hammer. I got the lost sheep, and actually, I think I almost did everything. There is just one quest, but I don't think I'll get that because I don't have enough speech power. You see, I have 15 speech. I would need, I think, 18 to get that quest, so maybe I'll do that in the next episode, but I can't promise you to really go after that. I really wish the Beta was here, the next update would have, was here, so I could, show some new stuff. Because it's not really what I'm looking for at the moment. I mean, I could go and, try my luck shooting my bow or something, but I don't know, it's not the most entertaining thing. I could go on a rampage and like kill everyone here in town, but what's that accomplishing? I don't know. So, anyways, I hope you liked this one. We didn't get that much done, and I was rambling. Well, rambling a lot. But I hope the next episode will have some new content. Well, the game, of course, not the episode. Oh, the episode as well. Anyways, I hope to see you next time, and as always, auf Wiedersehen.